This right here is the perfect example of what's called standing heat. See how she's just standing there, not running away? And she was flagging her tail a little bit. Now he's tired because he's already mounted her twice, but he'll regain. But she's not running. She's not scared of him. This guy's a weirdo. But she's there. She's waiting. She's like, come on, I want to make babies. Let's do this. 150 days later in the spring, the babies will come out. She's still drying up from milk from this season. We're not even really milking her. And that's a tog. And that's an alpine. So we're going to have some tog pines. But for now, that is the perfect example of standing heat. If your goat's running away from the boy, she's not ready.